The latest trend in gimmicky marriage proposals seems to involve the man threatening his girlfriend with his own disastrous, carnage-strewn death before popping the question. Such was the case with that guy in Russia who tricked his woman into thinking he'd perished in a car accident. What a rascal. Well, a dude named Ryan has upped the ante, fooling his lady friend Carly into not only thinking he was facing potential dismemberment, but that she was going down with him. I would dump that guy faster than a plate of bad chorizo out my derriere. But she said yes!
Aww.
Hey fellas, here's an idea. Wrap an engagement ring around a .42 caliber bullet and shoot it at her face! If she can catch it between her teeth, she's the one.